We've been searching this forest for days. I'm tired. Father said we'd find his manuscripts. Why haven't we then?
Ethrat said we may, and it's not important if we don't find it. I'm sure we're going the right way. Come along.
Well, at least let's take a rest. I'm your brother. Can't you see I'm dying?
We can't wait. Something in this forest is chasing after us. Can't you feel it?
What? I don't feel anything. But I should say, this forest is not a safe place at all. Father said it's full of ogres and demons.
What dragon wants to stop me? Ethrat said his mace is hidden somewhere in the forest. And I'll kill any animal who'd block my way.
Is it worth this much trouble?
Yes, it's worth it. We should separate here. This way we'll find the mace easier.
I don't want to find the mace, and I'm not going anywhere.
Stop being a coward. Search the left side. You may find a clue there. We'll meet on the stone bridge.
This is the temple of the dragon. The dragon called by Turaj. What if the dragon comes up? Should I fight with this? I shouldn't be here. A sword. What can I do with this piece of metal? Ethrat's mace. Why should anything I want be behind 1,000 closed doors?
Nothing was remained to burn from the iron armor or the body of Sham due to the sword wounds of the Ashmogs. We did as he had requested, left him in the wilderness for his soul to return to the nature. I felt lonely seeing the carnivorous birds flying over his dead body. Thank you. My father was everything to me. King Sham, the brave son of Turag, who spent his life searching for his ancestral mace and never found it. That's my duty now. The carnivorous birds approached his chest while screaming, and they were returning him to the world. My grandfather, Turag, was an alchemist like I am. However, unlike me, he was quite skilled in combat, and he fled from a huge army of Deevs to a jungle that surrounded the Temple of the Dragon. My grandfather, Turag, was an alchemist like I am. However, unlike me, he was quite skilled in combat, and he fled from a huge army of Deevs to a jungle that surrounded the Temple of the Dragon while possessing the mace of Athrat. He had retaken the mace from the commander of Deevs Hitasp. Bravery was a trait that father searched in me for years. I have left my books behind and This notebook is the only thing I have to log my journey. Occasionally, I am alone with bravery now.
In the forest. Here, get it.
What happened in the forest? Who was that monster following you?
It came up when I picked up this tablet. I'll hide among the trees. You go for the mace. A little bit further, you'll find a passage to the temple. I think all monsters living in this forest, including the one you just saw, who's their leader, are searching for this mace. Garshasp, come back with something that's worth these wounds. I'll be waiting for you.
I'm sure that Turag has summoned the Dragon of the Temple by alchemy. The historians of Deves have written that the Deves following Turag were faced with a ferocious dragon. They had killed Turag with great courage, but were defeated by the dragon. In the history books of us humans, we read that Turag was the brave warrior. History is written by the conquerors. We reach the jungle borders after passing through the dry plains of Rig Jen. Being a lad who knew the passages of Hirmand, it would not have been possible to pass the haunted plains without him. There's a little village called the Windy Town in the west of Rig Jen. The windy town is between Rig-Gen from the east end and the jungle of the dragon from the west. A huge statue of a warrior sits in the bazaar, and the locals call it Kulmach. His wrist is the size of my neck. It appears that he has been the head of an immigrant tribe.
Thank you.
Born twins are a symbol of evil, and any woman giving life to twins has in fact brought a human and a Deev into the world. An old superstitious belief by the people of the Windy Town. The youngsters are unaware, but the elders of the town say that the tales of agony of the Windy Town are quite old. The day that the daughter of the head of the tribe, Kulmach, fell in love with a wounded commander of soldiers and decided to leave the village with him. Kulmach tried to dissuade her, but the link of love overcomes the link of land or relative. I cannot believe this. The Deevs are still in the jungle and have camped around the temple. It appears they have a commander called Agore. I saw him from a distance today. He's a rugged Deev with a burned right hand. He was angrily sending messages to Hitasp. I cannot believe this. The Deevs are still in the jungle and have camped around the temple. It appears they have a commander called Agore. I saw him from a distance today. He's a rugged Deev with a burned right hand. He was angrily sending messages. I cannot believe this. The Deevs are still in the jungle and have camped around the temple. It appears they have a commander called Agore. I saw him from a distance today. He's a rugged Deev with a burned right hand. He was angrily sending messages to Hitasp, so Hitasp must be involved. I am sure that he has been after the Mace of Athrath throughout the whole few hundred years of his life. The messenger Ashmogs have small bodies, and trapping them was not hard for me, who's lived in the jungle for years. He was delivered. The messenger Ashmogs have small bodies, and trapping them was not hard for me, who's lived in the jungle for years. He was delivering a message to Hittasp which frightened me. After the death of the human Turag, the fire breath of the dragon guards the mace. I lost half of my soldiers in the first raid toward the temple. We need more backup in order to get the mace. Agorek. Now I know why his right hand was burned. I heard from the wise in the village that the daughter of Kulmach, who was bearing the child of the commander, gave birth to twins, a symbol of evil. Kulmach could not bear to see his grandson sacrificed, so he helped his daughter flee the prison and run away toward the jungle. Thank you. I spent the whole day today observing the Deebs from behind the trees. They control the entrance to the temple. They have built a huge catapult by Agare's command. Maybe they want to destroy the whole temple with it. Heavy rain is falling and the weather is stormy. I would not be able to find an entrance to the temple if the weather remains like this tomorrow.
Ha ha!
I realize now that Kulmak's daughter has been murdered by the mercenary working for the village. The dragon has appeared after that and killed all of the mercenaries. The twins were raised in the jungle, but they too were killed in the storm never ends. The Ashmog's searching found my previous hideout. I see the light of their torches as they are approaching. I doubt if I could wait till dawn. I must escape in the night, otherwise they will find me. A strong wind was almost taking my notebook away. What I have written so far is the only clue for...
Eternal glory will be mine, and once again I will become young. Death to the power and glory of humans!
Whoa! Whoa! Garshasp.